So today we are in Tarant. I just received Persuasion Master Quest, and we absolutely not going to do that because I have other plans. We need quick saves.
Sorry, but I'm not going to do that.
Yeah, whatever, nerd. You can take ladies' shoes and sell them. I don't know why, but some perverts pay a lot for, you know, used shoes from trash cans if they belong to women. And this cost 11, it's worthless. I mean, 11 and 30, it's a difference, okay? But it's not like something I would individually collect. These are terms of negotiation, these books. It describe what needs to be done. We naturally don't give a shit about that. I forgot this followers teleport to me. So because we have like double our fatigue once we obtain Alfather Blessing, we are able to basically jump endlessly. Okay, you fucking pervert. Here, your shoes. We don't need anything from him, right? He doesn't. How much? 4 fucking coins. Not worth it. However, there is good reason why I paid for all this shit. You see, instead of being normal, I decided to not take normal pills. And thanks to it, we are now able to do something incredible. Okay, we need to give him all of this. Can I sort? Yes. So, Franklin Payne is incredible character because he has every technological discipline first level. And because of that, he have access to healing salve and molotov. Which is pretty cool. Now we will spam this button like not tomorrow. We are out of fucking racks, but look at this. Okay, this is an ouch. Thanks for watching.